The Sports Grid Radio Network presents This Date in Sports History.
1980, Panamanian boxer Roberto Duran takes a WBC welterweight title from Sugar Ray Leonard.
He's playing with Sugar Ray Leonard. I don't understand why. I can't believe it.
Four. Duran thinks he has won the fight.
I can't believe it.
The bell. It's over.
For Sports Grid Radio, I'm Mike Demergis.